Thank you for choosing Wepro Education Android Tutorials. My name is Chris, and in today's video I'll be showing you how to delete browsing history in Google Chrome for Android. If you want to delete your browser's history on Google Chrome for Android, just go to the browser and launch it. Then go to the browser menu on the upper right side and select history. Now once the history opens, you can delete single entries by just tapping on the X icon on the extreme right hand side, and that will delete that particular entry. Now if you have a lot of history and you want to delete the entire browsing data, you can simply select clear browsing data at the bottom of the screen there. And from the pop-up window, you can make sure browsing history is selected. You can uncheck cache and cookies or site data unless you want to delete that as well. But for browsing history only, just simply clear that, and that will clear all your browsing history. So now when you go back to history, you'll find that the page is empty. So that's how you can clear your browsing history on Google Chrome for Android. Thank you for watching. If you have any question or comment, leave it in the comments box below this video. And don't forget to subscribe and share. My name is Chris from WePro Education.org.